sir. Looking for Captain Leo.
You must have really messed up if they sent you to Leo.
Do you know why you're here?
Yeah, because I broke chain of command.
Harp, he's not like us.
You're up.
You're commanding officer. Let me give you 60 seconds to deal with it.
Yes, sir.
Cool.
What are you, AI?
I'm Gump's AI. I'm a prototype, and my existence is classified. But I can't do this alone. I need someone who can think outside the box. That's why you're here.
I chose you.
You got a picture of her?
I'm not even having this conversation.
Hey, it's fair game, rookie.
She's a hottie. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Hey, my gummy bear? Oh, my gummy bear.
Please, tell me what you know.
In front of him?
You can trust him.
These are your informants?
Listen, I'm a combat soldier, but I feel more than you think. I can't do this with eyes on me.
They put your tracker on your back?
Sometimes you gotta get dirty to see any real change.
Welcome to the war, kid.
This seems a bit beyond protocol for whatever you are. Nothing
I
can say now.
I need you to trust me, Harp.
What will you do with so much power?
We can be good allies.
In extreme situations, I have the ability to break the rules just like you.
What's going on, Harp?
I removed this failsafe.
You did what?
If your war machine turns against you, why should I care?
How long do you think you'll survive out here on your own?
What are you using me for?
Do you trust me?
Hi, Paxton. We heard London's in total lockdown.
We are all locked in this psychological prison of burning aloneness.
How's Linda?
She's somewhere in the house.
Is there some type of issue?
We are fine.
Not only is everything not okay, nothing is okay.
Linda said she was planning to end our thing. Nobody wants to
live alone. For 2 weeks, we are locked together here.
You know, you think I'm so happy and normal.
No, I'd never accuse you of being happy and normal.
Because I'm not!
Shaky ground. I've been furloughed. Now there is literally zero purpose to my life.
I'm going to get provisions.
We need milk, bread.
How many asses have you got?
Piss off.
The nice people that I fired,
they were fired because of me. It's not about the virus, it's about who I am and what I do for a living.
You fired them well.
Thank you.
Is that a glass of wine?
Yes. Yeah, it is.
We have a situation, Paxton. All the major department stores are closing. They want everything out in the next 4 days.
We have a problem. At Harrods, we have $4 million worth of jewelry. Someone's gonna have to pack the valuables up.
I believe you are a man who can be trusted.
Yeah, I am. Yeah, I can be trusted.
It's gonna have to be someone that we trust, so that means inevitably it's gonna be me. It's a new dawn. What are you taking out of Harrods?
A diamond.
It's a new day. Since lockdown, I'm looking back at myself like that was then, and this is now. Yeah. The bastards who told me to fire those people, they are bad. You and I are good, and good is better than bad.
You're talking about stealing a diamond. £3 million. Live wild or die, Linda. And I'm feeling
good. Harrods is the most glamorous store in the world. I know all the security guards. I know the security systems.
I just need to get the gentleman's name.
His name? Edgar Allan Poe.
Edgar Allan Poe?
Wow.
What can go wrong?
Lockdown one last ride.
O Lord of art in heaven.
Oh my God, my God.
Forgive us the sin of deception.
Aging Edgar Allan Poe. Mr. Edgar Allan Poe, please report to security.
It's a new dawn, it's a new day.
Who'd have thought a month ago we'd be doing this? Not me.
And I'm feeling good.
You are
by far the most excruciating, difficult, stubbornly obnoxious woman I've ever met in my entire life. I fucking love you.
Oh, he's so sensitive. He's romantic. I bet he's sweet, right?
Well, I mean, yeah. When he's not being an emotional fucking terrorist.
Oh.
I love the way you see the world, Marie.
Mystery. The unknown. It's what supports the tension of a relationship.
You're angry.
No. The what-if factor.
Marie.
What if there's someone who loved them better?
Give me your pain. Give me your sorrow. Tell me what hurts. I will carry you.
You know what, Malcolm? I feel like once you know someone is there for you and once you know they love you, you never actually think of them again. It's not until you're about to lose someone that you finally pay attention.
Well, what is it, Marie? What do you want?
Really? Do you want to go there?
Yes.
Okay.
I will carry you. I will carry you.
You want control because you can't imagine the reason I'm with you is because I love you. Everything that you've been through, everything, that's what made you you. The girl that I love, the girl that I fuck with.
I will carry you.
All I wanted tonight was thank you, Malcolm. That is it.
You know that I'm thankful. You know that I made a mistake. So why turn it into something more?
Because it's about how you see this relationship. Look at me. I'm the last person standing.
I will carry you.
Hold on to me for dear life.
In between breath, take the shot.
You're doing really good out there, kid. Size of that deer, we're gonna be eating venison all summer.
On a day's work.
I think we need to see somebody again.
And by we, you mean me?
No, I mean us. Hey, that look in your eye. Guys in my unit had that look.
Maybe there's a brochure you can hand me so I can go? Is that Chris Jellick over there?
Is he doing something completely weird?
Senior prank day.
But we'll see all kinds of dumb stuff today. Swim captain, we'll have Thai food delivered to class, and Becky Vaughn will set up her homemade slip and slide.
This is high school. Nothing that happens here matters in the real world.
Okay, we are in charge now, so please pull out whichever app you use to do live streaming video. Get them up and running and point it at me. Now!
Get down on the ground! Any more friends back there?
I'm calling 911.
Get back to your homeroom and stay put until the...
You must be close.
You should be ashamed!
Very disturbing news out of Vernon Central High School.
Zoe.
In between breath, take a shot.
Go!
Is it safe to say that this might be our guardian angel? Do you want more people to die?
That's the last thing I want.
I'm gonna kill one person in this room every 5 minutes. You don't show your face.
Isn't it ironic that after all your hard work, people aren't gonna remember you?
No?
They're gonna remember me.
So what makes a joker like you want to join the United States Army for?
This guy had a face like death, and every other word out of his mouth was joker.
Goddamn joker.
Well, I've just been seeing on the news, you know, that there are kids dying over there. You know? Guys from Cleveland who are my age, just trying to do something good, and here I am, feeling sorry for myself because my girlfriend broke up with me.
Damn. She broke your heart. You searching for that gold in the gutter, a sense of purpose, right?
Yeah, sense of purpose.
Ah, damn. Tell you about purpose. I like him.
I was too easy. He knew he had me, and so by the next day, I was sworn in.
Against all enemies.
Foreign and domestic.
Foreign and domestic.
You are seriously going to take everything?
This is double business.
이거 앞에서 만민이 평등하지.
맨날 위험한 거 왜 나야?
안 들어, 안 들어, 안 들어.
Projected profit loss $7,300.
이모 같은 소리 하고 있네. 우리 개판이야. 오늘도 한번 벌어볼까?
The innocent face masks a deadly weapon. The robot is highly lethal, extremely dangerous.
돈이 되는 꼬마란 말이야.
돈?
그 폭탄을 되팔아보겠다. 안 돼. 정의롭지가 못해.
뭔 개소리야?
입 좀 다물어.
난 입 벌린 적이 없는데.
The sickness hangs over the city like putrid fog. Bodies are piled high in the narrow streets. It's as if the day of judgment has finally arrived.
Anna.
I'll give you some advice. Leave town while you can.
I saw her the other day. She was acting bloody peculiar.
There's only one thing that can explain it. She made a pact with the devil.
Nowhere to run, witch!
Try to break you like they did to the rest of us.
Fear not, my child. Salvation is at hand.
There's something wicked at work in that place. She has the devil inside her.
My will is greater than yours.
We'll see.
What do you want?
For people to see you as I do. Tell me what you feel.
I just feel you.